Hello children, hope you all are in good health and must be enjoying your online classes. Now we will continue our chapter 7, multiplication. This is video number 11. Our today's topic is word problems. Let's discuss word problem with two-digit numbers. Example 1, a bus runs at a speed of 60 km per hour. How far will it go in 38 hours? It is clear from the question that you have given distance covered by the bus in 1 hour and you will have to find out distance covered in more hours. So distance covered by the bus in 1 hour is equal to 65 km and distance covered by the bus in 38 hours. To find the value of more, you have to multiply 65 into 38. When we multiply 65 into 38, then answer will be 2470, and write unit kilometer with number. So hence the bus will go 2470 km in 38 hours. Children, you must show calculation with this question. Second example, the cost of a racket is ₹196. What is the cost of 27 such rackets? So the cost of one racket, this is first line of the question. Take statement from the first line. Cost of one racket is equal to ₹196. So the cost of 27 rackets is equal to ₹196 into 27, because we have value of one racket given and we have to find out the value of more rackets. When we multiply 196 into 27, answer will be 5292, and cost is always expressed in rupees. So the cost of 27 rackets is ₹5292. You must show multiplication with your statement. Example 3, a book contains 256 pages. It means number of pages in one book is equal to 256. Each page has 35 lines. It means number of lines in one page is equal to 35. How many lines are there in all in the book? So lines in one page is given to you, are given to you. You have to find out lines in more pages. So please take statement from second line. Number of lines in one page is equal to 35. So number of lines in 256 pages is equal to 256 into 35. And after multiplying 256 and 35, you will get the answer 8960. So there are 8960 lines in all the book. Example number 4, a bag of rice weighs 23 kg. What is the total weight of 364 bags of rice? You have given quantity in one bag of rice. You will have to find out quantity in more bags of rice. To find the value of more, you will have to multiply. Weight of one bag of rice, this is statement from first line of the question. Weight of one bag of rice is equal to 23 kg. Weight of 364 bags of rice is equal to 364 into 23. After multiplying 364 and 23, your answer is 8372. And read the last line of the question. What is the total weight? weight has been asked. Weight is always written in kg form. So hence the total weight of 364 bags is 8372 kg. Thank you, students. Hope you understood today's topic well.